woke up this morning and I got the news that my homie was shot. Out on the block and in front of his daughter, believe it or not. Good people are saying and praying for innocent murders to stop.